don't even care, do you? body bag. Yeah.
Wow. Gamma Ray, do you see that? Looks like you stumbled upon a huge mineral deposit.
Oh, wow! So cool! Hey, why don't you collect a sample?
What? How's he gonna do that?
Simple! Open the pause menu and select the crafting option. Tab to your equipment menu and select the shovel. This will allow you to dig for minerals.
Oh, Gamma Ray, no. I don't think that that's a—
Excuse me! Now, go ahead, Gamma Ray. Open the menu. I'll wait. He actually fell for it! Hey, why don't you craft me a beer while you're at it? that was a good one. Wow. Hey, looky here. What's the deal with crafting in games nowadays, huh? I mean, it feels kind of played out, like zombies. Am I right?
Major, can we actually collect a sample now?
You really think I'm interested in nebulized kidney stones? We aren't flying around in space so we can learn. Keep moving, Gamma Ray.
What the?
Huh. It seems to be a heavily mutated poisonous megadrylacea. Gamma Ray, if you obtain a sample, I may be able to—
Get out of there, Gamma Ray! Now! Go!
I'm gonna cry.
saw, they died.
Thank you.
not sort them out.
Victory.
Yes, please. easy mark, you know, Ted.
This is not good!
Were it so easy. Tried plugging the controller in, fucks.
For an ice cold shandy.
Hell's bells, Gamma Ray! I've been trying to reach you for 2 hours! What the hell is going on up there? Well, his brains are fried. Pack it up, mission's over. I need some fresh air.
Gamma Ray, we don't have a lot of time. I need to talk to you about something critical. Do you get a sense that Major Cigar is acting a little... off? He's been pounding beers like he's stone cold. More importantly, he hasn't made a single call to the Pentagon or the White House. No updates, no oversight, nothing. I've never seen him run this far off the leash. Also, I was reviewing the schematics for your ship, and I noticed this. See those? Those are thermonuclear bombs. Why would Major Cigar equip your ship with nuclear weapons and fail to mention them? It doesn't add up. I know there's a lot at stake, but it's clear that you're the only one who can stand up to him. If things get out of hand, don't be afraid to confront him, okay? I'm not saying that. I'm concerned that Major Cigar has gone rogue.
Hang on to your clits, fun boys. I'm ready to make some moves.
Yes, Major. We were just discussing our next objective.
There is no discussion. Our next objective is the goddamn moon.
Yes, Major. I'm not detecting any Chinese ships in the area. Gamma Ray should be free to proceed to the moon unmolested.
I would hope so. Keep your hands to yourself, Purbo.
Gamma Ray, you're traveling through an area of high solar activity, so expect turbulence. I recommend you use nearby debris to your advantage.
Hey, you just keep kicking ass up there, Airman. Next stop, the moon.